The eye-opener for me in going undercover was realizing just how tough this work is. The work's a lot harder when you're actually doing it versus watching someone else do it for you.